It's so windy that I don't really want to continue, but there's all this nettle here that I'd like eventually to have them for fiber, but since a lot of these are going to be crushed down by the activity here, I'm going to pinch off their tops to make into Sisno, which is like that nettle curry. Since I do have gloves, although I don't have those fancy little clippers that they use in Nepal, China apparently too, or actually I guess it's in India, Assam, they eat this stuff. I imagine any place where there's nettles.